Ladies and gentlemen, we'll be stopping for breakfast in a few minutes. It'll be a 30-minute stop. I hope you all had a good night's rest.
I'm glad I'm not a man. I have to face that every morning.
That's where you're wrong. You're going to have to face that every morning the rest of your life.
Is that a proposal, sir?
I don't have any real right to ask you, I guess.
Do you think I'd let you get away now? After spending two of the most usual nights of my life with you.
Hey, haven't I seen you someplace before?
I was just thinking the same thing.
Huh? Got it. A couple nights ago, on Hollywood Boulevard in Las Palmas, remember I asked for a light?
Oh, yeah, you're waiting for a bus, and we talked about the tropics.
Sure, that's it. Oh,
what are you doing here?
I'm just going to ask you the same thing.
Oh? I'm on my way up to Butte, Montana to see about a job.
I didn't notice you. You're the same bus?
Guess so. I didn't see you either. Hey, you better snap it up if you want some breakfast. You know, these boys stick right to schedule. I'll see you, huh?
Serial number still in the right-hand corner. When we get off, I want you to go to Charlie's, the garage. He's got cars for rent.
Where will you be?
There's a church at the edge of town. I'll be hanging around there somewhere. Just on the one.
I'm glad we got rid of those two characters.
Yeah, what makes you think we did?
The next stop is Moose, Wyoming. We'll be there about 10 minutes. Get a fine view of the mountains from this little town. The Alps of America, that's what they're known as, rising vertically 7,000 feet above the valley floor. The highest peak is 13,766 feet.